Hey guys, it's your boy Zoyo here. I actually had completely forgotten about this today. I was just gonna sit down and watch some Madoka Magica, so I wanna quickly get this 14 minutes done so I can go watch my anime and stuff for the day. Today's gonna be only one episode. So last episode, we got the Star Fury, which I was actually pretty happy about, and I got wrecked by Harpy so many times. And we also got the Magic Mirror. And like I said, I might get my cousin into this series for a couple episodes. He's not even home yet, and we played yesterday, so he can't play today. I'm actually gonna grab these sunflowers. They sell for like 2 silver each. Which is really decent if you're looking for gold coins early game. Just buy a sunflower seed and eat it. That's totally how you grow sunflowers in Terraria. Hey, Frank. 32 copper. So I'm silver, 10 silver. I keep getting banished shell for 10 silver each. 10 silver. 18 silver for 3 silver bars. 6 silver, 4 silver. Now they sell for 40 copper each. Which is still a pretty decent price, actually. If you get a ton of those, you can make gold for days. Right, I forgot. We're gonna build the Die Trader's house. I need to grab this yelly marigold. Cause the nurse lives up on that sky island that was going to be the Die Trader's house. So yeah, I'm not gonna be building this house off camera. Actually, this is going to be more than just the Die Trader. This is probably also going to be the Dryad's house, too. Because I have a feeling that's the next NPC I'm going to get. I don't know. We do have a corruption. Which means we won't be fighting the brain, which means we're going to have to gear up a little bit more before fighting it. Because the brain is actually the weakest boss in the game. Alongside the Eater of Worlds and King Slime. I haven't used the Star Fury in a long time. I'm actually used to 1.3 with the Star Wrath. Because that's a pretty good weapon. Yeah, this is gonna be a two-person house. Except this one, I'll probably have sinking into the ground somewhat. Okay, the middle is about here. So, pretty much no matter what, the Die Trader is gonna move into this house. I do know I can use wood platforms for doors. But I feel like using doors for doors, because that's what doors are made of, or made for, is doors. Doors can be made out of multiple things, which is awesome. They can be made out of freaking chicken nuggets, for all I know. Also, reports on my server. The new minigame is actually complete. I'm just waiting for my cousin to be able to play so I can test it. Because I have a giant arena set up and a bunch of guns hidden everywhere. He doesn't even know that it's not randomized. I'm gonna tell him it's randomized, but This is actually a really good weapon for the fact that it can be acquired on the first day. Just some armor and I'll actually be ready to fight the eye. Housing suitable. Okay. So, now I can get two more NPCs. Oh, come on, that almost hit. Yes! I was about to say double kill, but you know, I do things like that all the time with the Terror Blade by accident. Even though the Terror Blade's not even under mine anymore. Well, it kind of still is. It's on my summoner character right now, though. I'm sitting here like, did we find Hermes' boots last episode? No, we didn't. There's another cave down there into that mushroom biome. So, I'm gonna start chopping down these trees. Damn, I need a better axe. I was gonna say, I also need a better sword, but no, this is what's pretty much recommended. I beat the wall of fly. I've beaten the Eye of Cthulhu with a flare gun. It took a long time. I've also taken down the Eye of Cthulhu with a copper short sword. That took even longer. Because of the fact that the copper short sword did one damage every hit. I mean, Eye of Cthulhu's got like 2,000 health, so I had to stab him like 8,000 times because most of the time it's missed. I ran out of jail, didn't I? I never run out of jail. I'm not kidding. I literally never run out. Or did I run out of wood? No, I ran out of gel. How? I never, ever run out of gel. I just have to. Ouch! Wait, what? There's a roof above me. Zillion plays filled with her death. It knows what gender I am, so it should say his. Hey, Jeffy! For taking it, that there's for chains. I'm like, why did I put chains there? To make a sawmill. I accidentally crafted like 600 chains the other day while I was playing with my friend. And we only used like 5 of them. We needed like 5 sawmills. I don't know why. It's not that we needed them, it's that he needed them, apparently. He probably went and gave them off to all his friend, or all his friend, or put them in all his characters' worlds. Okay, this is where I said that it was a dead end. But really, it's not, because if you look on my map here, there's another part of the cave there. Jesus, I wish I had to shoe my digging claws right now. But so, we only used 5 chains, so the rest of the chains that I had, I took them into my server and used them to make my minigame partly. And that was just today, too. Not that I was playing with my friends today, but, like, the minigame part. This is the best cave ever. I found myself a grave and everything. Does someone come down here with a gun and shoot me now? And I can live in my grave. Ugh. How does that strike through the blocks? Not even the Star Wrath can do that. I do like the Star Wrath, though. I kind of wish you used the Star Fury. I wish it was craftable with, like, the Star Fury and a bunch of Luminite and a few fallen stars. That would actually be pretty cool. You'd have to kill the Moon Lord to get it, because that's already what you have to do. So, yeah, I actually think that would be a really cool idea. I might actually go talk to Senex about that. Or Red. Considering he is the original developer of Terraria. He's the one who even came up with the idea for this game. So if it wasn't for Redigit, this game wouldn't even be here. And man, this thing sold a lot. Over 12 million copies in only 6 years. Jeez. Convert that to a silver coin. Not you, pervert. Kinda wish there was a name for him. Dude needs to set up talking to himself. Hey guys, look, I can make coins change color. Oh my god, I'm converting platinum coin. Taha, silver coin. Platinum coins look way more blue. Goldfish! I'm sorry, fishies, I need to kill you all. For later on in the series. I could actually get a bug net and go fishing for maybe the reaver shark and the swordfish. And maybe even the falcon blade if I can get an iron crate. What I might do though is I might armor up in wood stuff or something. For now. I'll just armor up in like wood stuff. Head over to the beach and just sit there. Checking recording time. Still got a minute. Okay. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get ready for our first boss flight. Probably gonna fight King Slime first. I might head over to the beach off camera though and just set up a little area over there. Actually, I might turn all this sand into glass so I can just build over there. Without, you know, being knocked off. And I think my cousin just got home. So I'm gonna start chopping down these trees. Acorn, come back. Acorns are yummy. Actually, I don't know if they are or not. Just need to get over here. Some really tall trees here. Might come back off camera and chop them down. Jeez. I think I've exceeded my 14-minute time limit. Hopefully YouTube won't be a bitch and give me an extra minute. I'm recording. Oh yeah, the Die Trader's here. All right, well,